but
Okay.
Okay, everybody, welcome to another Let's Play of Minecraft. I'm here today with my daughter Sweetpea again, and we're trying to fix up the farm. We're gonna try to finish the shed,
really,
and just survive. Just, you know, creepers every day. Everyday creepers.
Come on, dog.
Creepers just love us.
I don't know why.
It's because of you. They love you.
What?
Yep.
Ew. Why do they love me?
Because they want to blow you up all the time.
Well, could I take some of the food from this chest?
Sure. I'll take it all.
I will. I'm just taking raw beef.
You took the biggest stack of meat. You could have taken the cooked meat.
Oh, okay. We just gotta cook this raw beef.
Where is the cooked eventually. Meat? Right there, steak. It's my favorite food.
My favorite food is chicken nuggets.
That's because you are a chicken nugget.
I'm not a chicken nugget.
You are a chicken nugget.
No, I'm not.
And you're the tennis player Steve again.
Oh my god. Do I have to be Steve?
No, you don't have to be, but they just keep making you be him. I don't know why. Papers, papers.
Sick. I'm filled.
I need to make a shovel.
Okay. Make a shovel.
I'm gonna cut down some trees.
Well, what, baby? Well, I go out on our boat. Where are you? Looking for daddy. I mean, yeah.
What you looking at me for?
I'm looking for you.
Why?
Oh, I see you. You're a cow.
No,
hi, cow. Hi, cow. Hey, how did you jump over me?
With magic.
I need doggies.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do. My beautiful doggies are all gone because of that mean zombie. And our cow is running away.
That's okay. Oh, no.
Hi, dogs. Alright, now what was I gonna get?
Don't know.
Oh yeah, I was gonna change my skin. Because I keep being this.
At least this is almost done.
How do I do it, my favorite? Oh, it's triangle.
Yep, you keep doing that. I think we're going to have to do it again like we did the last time where we put you in a game by yourself and let you set up your stuff again until they do another update, which then ruins everything again.
What?
I got so many bones.
Why? I got a bone.
I got 22 bones.
Oh my god, I only got 4 bones. And I want to make dogs.
No, you don't need to keep making dogs. That's what got us in a problem in the first place with things, is you sit there and keep making a bunch of dogs, and then every time you accidentally hit me or I accidentally hit you, we have a big problem. What is the wood that we need the most? Spruce? I think. Yeah, spruce. So I need the spruce saplings. Oh, that's a bit loud. Gotta start making a tree farm.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Well, when I played on the Wii U, we already had a farm.
And we got a farm. I said I'm making a tree farm, which is going to be
where we can
plant a bunch of trees, and that way we have all the wood that we need because we're almost running out of trees around here.
So where are you going to plant those trees?
Out in front of the house somewhere. I just got to go and make myself a shovel again because I need to dig.
I got a shovel. You can borrow it.
No, it's okay.
And my dogs are sticking their heads out of the window.
What else did I need to make? My sword, I think.
Yeah. Bad dogs.
Don't sit there and beat your dogs. Because when they die and you don't have no more dogs, then you're going to be the one crying. Where'd the cow go?
It ran away.
What did the cow say?
A pony.
Hey cow, where are you? Your cow?
The cow's probably over there somewhere. Oops.
Oh, it's an ocean cow.
Oh, hi doggy.
You must be a manatee.
What? Oh my god. Why is...
I successfully milked the cow that's swimming in the ocean.
Why? Aw, look, the pony's sad. Be quiet, horse. Hi, dog.
I got a bucket of milk.
Yay, we got a bucket of milk.
Shovel here, dirt there. Bring out your shovels. Bring out your shovels.
Okay, I'll bring out my shovel. Wait, is it gonna be nighttime soon?
Maybe.
So we're gonna cut up this whole block. I'm going inside. Okay?
What the hell is your dog doing? Look at it.
Trying to follow me.
Oh, you have it there. She has possessed dogs.
No, I do not. Look, I got three dogs.
Three dogs better than no dogs.
Yeah, three dogs are the best. The creeper's probably gonna come up and blow you up.
Thanks.
Hi, doggies.
Yes, I'm just running around in circles digging. Horse is running out of room. It's like a little pony.
Aw, cute.
Yeah, well. Go. 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 Get in. Go ahead.
That opens.
You're going the wrong way, horse. I'm trying to save your life.
Okay.
Oh, look, the fence isn't even finished. Ha ha.
Well, the horse is gonna run away.
That's okay.
Oh, hi. Zombie.
Oh, I fell in a hole. Damn you, creeper!
Good thing you didn't die.
No, but you blew up a hole.
Oh.
Again.
Again.
At least it wasn't nothing important.
Yes, not near our house. Oh no, Enderman and zombie.
Where?
Over there. Go the other way.
Nope, I'm going in the house.
No, hi. I'm going to bed.
Press circle.
Circle? Why?
So.
Okay, goodbye.
And then the sun comes up.
Ow, don't throw me out of bed.
That is what you call a good alarm clock.
Yeah, not to me. Hey, look, there's a zombie on fire. And an enderman.
Zombie on fire.
And the zombie's gonna attack that horse that's chewing on our mining shell. Or whatever.
The zombie died.
Good. Good thing endermans don't go after you.
No, not really.
Good. Hey, look.
What? What am I looking at?
I've just shown you fiber.
Fiber?
Yeah, you just picked it. What was that? I think it was the horse.
No, or it's Enderman.
What? He's near our plants. Where did he just teleport? I think he's scared.
Stop destroying my crops.
Yay, Daddy! Sounds like a bunch of Endermans dying.
Well, that's the sound the Enderman makes. What does the Enderman say?
Blah, blah, blah.
He goes...
Let's finish this gate so my dogs don't destroy your plants.
Yeah. Or you.
What?
Blech.
Who are you speaking to?
You.
Yeah.
You're the only one here, aren't you?
No, Mama's here.
Yeah, well, she's not part of this.
Why is the pony in... Stop snorting at my dad. That's the last fence.
I was just seeing how far I was going with it. What does the pony say? Oh. Don't laugh at me, you horse.
You're horse.
Not you. Talking about the horse. He laughed at me. You didn't hear him?
No.
As soon as I did that, he goes... It wasn't that funny.
Yeah, it was.
Nah. Not really.
Pick up all the dirt. How much dirt do you have?
Too much dirt. Got like 100 blocks of dirt.
6,400?
Now you can build a dirt hill.
Okay, build a dirt hill. I hope creepers don't blow it up.
Like they always do?
Yeah. Or someone comes in and chops it up like a witch with her sorcerer packet.
Sorcerer packet? There you go. That's looking pretty. Alrighty, pony. Oh, you grew up. That's great.
All right,
don't you nag at me.
Now we can make you our pet if we have a slime fight.
We need to find a slime cream. And then we need to find... what the heck?
Oh my god.
Yeah, let's just cover this up.
Yeah, so we don't fall in.
As if we didn't have enough problem.
Hey, look, a chicken.
Or is it a duck?
It's a chicken.
Is it a chuck?
It's a chicken.
Is it a chuck?
It's a chicken that just moved or fell into that hole.
You wish it fell into the hole.
It's right there.
Fried chicken, fried chicken.
That was easy.
It was, wasn't it? Fried chicken, fried chicken.
What are you gonna do? Feed Tree. The horse?
Tree. 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 And now.
Now what are we gonna do? Put a gate around it? What are you doing? Making bones? What is that?
Oh, grow! Grow. No? You don't want to grow? Oh, fine then. Don't grow, you stupid tree.
Let's see if it grows in 1 hour or so.
These trees are not grow. What the what?
See? You probably growed already.
Whoop! Yeah, that didn't work out how I wanted it to.
Oh my god.
Ta-da, trees.
Wait a minute, we have a tree farm?
Got a dirt area around it out. And then you go. No? Not gonna work for me? That's great.
Don't snort, pig.
Just gonna sit here and eat my meat. No? Okay, fine. These trees don't like me. That's okay. Where's my axe? No.
How about you water the tree?
You can't water the tree.
Hey, look, a bunny! Why are you running that way? I hear a zombie.
Where's my hoe?
What?
Nothing.
Okay. Where's the fox? I thought you wanted to be the fox.
What?
I thought you wanted to be the fox character.
Yeah, I gotta pay for that one.
You gotta pay for it in Minecraft?
Yeah, you gotta pay to be the fox.
Why?
Why could you have to?
Just ride that horse. And Phoenix carrots.
I don't have, the saddle.
Yeah, I know.
Hi, Bonnie. How you doing, Bunny?
Where's your sword?
How you doing?
Hey, look, it's following you because it wants that carrot. Now it could be in our pet and go in the house.
Not really. You don't tame rabbits.
Yeah, I know, but it could just be our pet and go in the house.
Oh, I need to make more fences. I gotta finish off our fence. Actually, what I need to make more of too is torches. Torches. Craftability. Just throwing torches around. You've been standing in that one spot for quite a while now.
There's a creeper right there and it's looking at me.
Yeah.
I'm getting away from the window. Hey look, there's a creeper. And a zombie down there. That's gonna be stuck forever.
Well, there's a way out for him.
How? Our mining shed?
There's a stairway. There's a stepway.
Just close that hole up.
Outside.
Yeah, not in our house. If he was in our house, that would be a problem. What do horses eat?
Carrots.
And hay?
I guess so.
A donut?
No.
To bed. Okay?
Sure.
It's not even here.
Doing?
I'm trying to get out of stuff. Why is our floor squeaking? Ah! What are you doing? Trying to beat it? He looks like a skeleton. And an enderman. Well, that was easy. Look, an enderman. A creeper.
I forgot to set a timer.
What?
I forgot to set a timer.
Oh man! So how long has it been?
I have no idea.
Me either.
When did we start?
Oh my god. Oh boy. See, creeper.
Yeah, I can see it.
I know you could catch him, Daddy.
Where'd it go?
Right there.
Well, you keep hiding behind.
Yay, Daddy! What did you get from the bunny?
Frog rabbit.
Raw rabbit. We never killed a bunny before. But we did now. You gotta have nothing in your hand.
Not even moving. Saddle and armor, I guess.
Daddy, look. look at you. Look, look on my screen. You look awesome on that horse. So, can't even move it because it doesn't have a saddle.
Apparently not. It doesn't want to. I think the horse is stuck. For some reason, it was stuck. This horse is broken.
If you can find another horse, then maybe. Yeah. What are you doing?
You gonna run now? Huh, horse? Are you gonna follow my carrot now? Nope, got stuck again. I don't need you, horse. Hi, me.
Why?
You just sit in the house all day long doing nothing.
You're really angry. Why?
Because you're doing nothing. You're just sitting in the house all day long and just hiding out in the house. You're not going to do anything. What's the point of recording it? Not how you play the game. Getting a little bit tired of being the only one sitting here trying to build anything or fix anything in the house. Just sit there looking out the window the whole time.
Hey, Percy. Whoa, my dog's just teleported.
You keep hearing like
zombie
someone shooting arrows.
Not me. Oops.
Being attacked.
Oh my god.
Another one.
It's not letting me eat it.
You don't need to eat it. You're full. Rabbit's foot. What does a rabbit's foot do?
Why do we got a rabbit's foot?
No, it's an ingredient used for making potions.
Ooh.
We don't need that anymore. I can make some torches. Torches I do need. If I do. All that iron. All that iron that you need for making railroad tracks and stuff.
Why are you singing that song?
Singing what song?
That song that you just made up.
I wasn't singing anything, I just said Sivikalibli. This tunnel's getting tiny, and then there's nothing. A tiny tunnel to nowhere.
Yes.
Oh, look at all that beautiful charcoal. Perfect for cooking. or smelting, or stuff to do with ovens.
What's that?
What's what?
This.
Sugar.
Sugar? You can't eat sugar, that will get you sick.
Nope, but I can use it to make a cake.
Oh, let's make a cake. If we had more ingredients.
Well, I almost got all the ingredients.
So we could bake a cake?
Not no time soon.
Water.
I guess that's the end of the road.
Ohio.
Ohio.
Ohio, yeah. Mom, Daddy almost got all the ingredients to bake a cake. Yeah. I'm gonna finish our roof.
I totally forgot about the roof.
All there is cobblestone. Oop, lava. What was that?
Gravel. Gravel falling down.
We got one comment.
Yes, we do. It's funny that we got a comment, but we didn't get a notification of any viewers. What the what?
Whoa!
This is a big room.
If monsters weren't in this cave, that could be our house.
Nah. Besides, monsters are in every cave, no matter what. I have built houses in caves before, though.
Really?
Yeah. Wow. Back up. Charge. Oh, what the what? Did I find gold?
Maybe.
Yep, I found some gold.
We're gonna be rich.
If I make it out of here.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like I found some type of underground area of stuff. I see a creeper.
Where? Right there?
Back there. Making his way right this way. Hoi! Creeper down.
What do you get from creepers?
Gunpowder.
Oh.
Good for making explosives, you know. Oh, gold. Yeah, gold. Oh, gotta be careful around here.
Why, cause there's water?
No, cause there's holes.
Hey, look, sugar.
Yeah. Let me try to find my way out of here.
Just follow the torches.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, a witch.
Yep, a witch. Oh, it looks like I fell off of the... So I gotta find my way back up.
Dad.
Oh, you thought you were gonna sneak on me, huh?
Well, good thing you didn't die.
Well, yeah, because that would have been everything I had on me. Gone.
Ow! Slimes! Look, we found slimes, Daddy! I mean, you found slimes.
Plenty of food, though. Quite yet.
Yay!
Slime balls.
How many slime balls do you got? Whoa, 5.
Where did I come from? I came from down here.
Be careful, lava's right there.
I can see that. You know, I'm the one that came all the way down here by myself.
Two creepers. Creepers, oh my god.
Well.
What was that?
A zombie.
Well, it didn't sound like a zombie. It sounded like a vampire.
I assure you it was a zombie.
Sounds like a girl zombie.
Probably a midget zombie. Yep, midget zombie. See?
Oh my god, a baby zombie.
Have fun down there. Alright, now if I can get the way out of here.
Another baby zombie?
It's the same one. This looks like the right way. And if it's not, I'll make it the right way. Oh. Where's this at? What the what? Okay, I've been here before.
You did? I mean, you've been there before? You found your way, Daddy.
Kind of.
Yeah, kind of. Hey, this is where we used to live.
No.
Yeah, I mean in
no.
The other game.
In the other map, it's all different. It's not the same map at all. I just gotta figure out where you are. I think you're that way.
We traveled here before.
Yeah, when we tried to find a village.
Yeah, where all the villager zombies kept coming from. I never seen a child zombie before. Yeah! You're right there. Be careful, because there's 3 creepers. that's just gone. And there's a horse. But I got the right block, so I could probably fix it. There.
That's not the right block.
How come? Because it doesn't match the color. I'm checking my inventory. But that's the right block for the floor.
Almost.
look, there's a floating tree.
You did what in a cup?
What?
What?
You still got the slime?
Yes.
Good, good, good.
Rabbit stew?
Ew.
What do you mean, ill? It's food.
Yeah, I know. Ooh, how about cookies? Or that?
We can't make cookies because we don't have chocolate chips.
What? How are we gonna get chocolate chips? You could be a zombie, but everything's locked. Oops.
Enderman, as usual.
This wasn't even a day. It was just complete. Wasn't locked. Because I like her. Look. Just look at him. Chicken in a suit, a zebra. What a father. A warthog. I don't know what that is. I don't know what that is. Or that. A hippopotamus. An elephant.
A hippopotamus.
A lion. What is that?
That I'd bark.
Thank you. when it's winter. Wait a minute. What is this? Campfire tale?
The Enderal. Gonna be old Diggy.
Hey, look, Santa Claus. Christmas creeper, Christmas skeleton, Christmas Steve, Winter Steve, snowman, present, Christmas tree, gingerbread man, zombie turkey, Robin. Okay, I'm getting out of here.
Ah, who are you? How did you get him? Daddy, how did you get him?
I'm old Pete.
Ooh, I want to be someone.
You can be someone. You are someone.
Yeah, I know, but I want to be one of the
Everywhere I go, there are zombie faces.
Ooh, I know I can be her.
Not the zombies up in here. Nope,
what?
You can't.
You can't go.
Because you don't have that skin.
How did you get that skin?
Because this is one of the ones they let you use.
Tree fairy? What's a tree fairy?
That's what she is.
Hey, look, that's me, but in the sweater.
Mm-hmm.
What's her name?
Scottish Alexis, Xmas sweater.
Whoa, my name is Alexis. Ohio. And then they'll throw us out of bed. See, not in a second.
That's how it works.
Dog, stop putting your heads out of the window. Hey, look, a skeleton and a zombie. A skeleton and a zombie. Oh my god. And a sheep. And another zombie. And a zombie. And a skeleton. Oh my god, there's too many zombies and skeletons.
They grew.
They did? All of them?
If they grew. I said, if they grew. You know. Looks like some grew. We gotta finish the roof of our house. I gotta finish the mining shed thingy.
We gotta finish a lot of things.
Yeah, I gotta finish a lot of things. Technical mic difficulties.
Around this thing so we could get some ponies.
The pony's tied to the wall now.
Why?
They can't escape now.
Yay! Now we could get our own pet ponies if we have enough slime.
You can kind of get a pet pony, yeah. We need to actually try to get saddles is what we need.
Hi, chicken. Chicken! Come back here! That was easy. Hey, don't lock me out.
I can't lock you out.
Only in Ark you can do that.
Not even really. Since you're part of my tribe.
Maybe we could have a little hole in the ceiling, like that.
No. What you want is a skylight, and we don't have enough things to do that. Maybe we do, actually. Gonna be able to build anything on it.
What is that?
What is what?
Windows?
Glass. This is glass blocks. I'm short one.
Oh man! You need one more block and then we're done.
Pretty much.
What are you doing?
I got an idea. I mean, I don't see you building anything, so you know. I'm gonna do things that I wanna do.
Then why are you making a hole in the roof?
Because I wanna do that.
So we could go up on the roof like that? Ah!
Good job.
Thank you. Whoa, cool! I can see the whole thing. I'm just not going to fall off. We're building a second floor.
I'm thinking about it. Don't be buzzing me. I You know what? I'm wasting up all these blocks.
Hmm?
No. I got a shed to build.
Hi.
The door. Door.
What door? Hey, look, another pony.
That's the same pony that I tied up to the pole earlier.
Oh. Look at me, Daddy. Well, that was close.
You're clumsy.
Yeah, I know. I was standing on the hole. Hi, piggy, 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 piggy.
Don't.
Stop it, piggy. Do I have any bow and arrow? Yes, I do. Hold on. Well, that was easy. Now let me go get it. Or just fall down the hole. Nope.
Yeah, you can just fall down the hole.
Okay.
Step on it and you'll slide down.
Okay, I'm stepping on it.
No, you're not.
Ah, well, I can see it. Come on, why am I not sliding down? I can't fairy see. Why am I not going down? I'm not going down. Oh my god. I'm having a little trouble here going down the hole. I just jumped out.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to go down. But I can't. See? I can't.
Aim down, like you're looking down the hole, and move around until your person starts sliding down. No, you gotta look down the hole. And if your person starts to fall down the hole, that's when you stop pushing the buttons, because then they'll slide down. There you go, when you hear that one thing that sounds like you're getting on a step. Oh, they stopped already. There it goes.
Yay! I don't have any more bow and arrows.
Did you forget why you were coming down here?
Hi, Mom. Hi, Rennie.
Don't mind if I do. Yeah, sparkle it. Hello from your mama's side.
Blah, 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 blah. Wait, who's on the top?
Nobody.
Good.
No one should be up there, I should say.
Why, because it's night?
Well, it's night, so you know, skeletons and stuff have a habit of going up there, but you know.
Well, how will they get up there?
They spawn in, because well, the way everything is. The dog is barking again. He cries because he doesn't have any friends. Whoa, What the what?
What?
Polished. Polished. Purple pillar. Purple pillar. The end of the world. Nether lurks. Bone pillars. Bone pillars sound cool. I guess I should make it an anvil.
An anvil.
Oh. Bro from the other side.
I didn't know there was nothing such thing as an anvil.
There's such thing as an anvil because I made it.
How?
Because I do everything. Let's see, we need.
Ooh, look, a gold.
Clink. Part of my workshop.
What was that?
I put down the anvil. So now you see, I can improve my weapons.
Ooh, awesome. Okay, I know. Iron sword. There's a lot of iron swords.
Just for fun.
What does that say?
I made a Shoji blade.
Why do you have red eyes? Hey, look, a skeleton.
Oh, no.
A skeleton.
Look at those skeletons over there.
Mm-hmm.
Where's my bazoo and Azaro? No, there's like other things you can add to your weapon to make it better, but you know, I was just doing like a demo.
How many arrows do you have?
Enough. Well, yeah, you want to have an arrow battle? I saw them out here. Where are they? Okay, watch this. Oops. I thought that was the door. Ha ha. Funny. Oops. I was just trying to close the door.
Hey, look.
Oh, zombie villager. Uh-oh. Eat the power of my blade.
Oh my god, villager Steve.
Zombie villagers.
Where's our boat? Yeah, where's our boat?
That is the least of my problems right now.
What's the least of your problems?
worried about with.
Yeah, I know. Because if we lost the boat, we can't travel anymore.
I know where the boat is at. It's over there on the other side. I keep track of where everything's at. Oh, chicken. Oh, chicken. Yes. I need you as a pet, chicken. Don't worry. It's safe over here. You shall be part of our chicken coop.
Hey, look, a skeleton.
Oh, just what I needed. He can give me arrows. Excuse me, skeleton. I need your arrows. Thank you. No? No arrows? Well. Oh, I thought I made fences. Yes, I did.
Now the chicken... Hey, look, you got an arrow in your head. Now the chicken can't get out.
Scars are cool. It's barely in my head, but it's in my head, all right.
Oh, look, a zombie. Look, there's a skeleton and another zombie.
Over there. It's kind of out in the open. I don't want to know how I feel about approaching them.
Just approach them.
Oh no, I'm gonna die!
No, you're not, because look at you. You're a strong man. Hey, out in the open. Ah! You left the door open!
It's okay. You'll be alright. It's not like it's zombies from the other side.
You got wheat?
Of course I got wheat. What do you think the whole point of making a farm was?
To get carrots and wheat. So we could trick bunnies into getting them our pets. Remember that pet chicken? It's probably gone by now.
Which one?
The pet chicken that we made.
Nah. Where he's not gone. He's in the back somewhere. I needed a chicken for an egg. That's why I put him in the house. Behind the fence. And it rains again.
Look, arrows.
Go ahead. Just be careful.
You said you needed arrows.
Oh yeah, I do, but you can take them. That was you. You shooting arrows at yourself? You wasted your arrows. Stop wasting your arrows.
Sorry, I'm trying to slow you. Yeah.
You can't shut fences with arrows in your hand.
Yep.
No, you can't. It doesn't work.
There.
It makes you, like, shoot your arrow instead of actually just closing the fence. So, you know, it's kind of funny like that.
Oh, and how can skeletons teleport here? Up here?
This is just a thing that happens.
Hi, carrot. Hey, look, skin monster. A chicken.
Chicken from the other side.
A chicken.
Check it out, chicken.
You're wasting your carrots than using them.
I'm not wasting carrots. I'm planting carrots, which means we get more carrots.
Why is there a horse in front of you? I need bait.
Which means you can put horses in love mode. Which then makes more horses.
Yeah, and then we can have pet horses.
We can have pet horses. We just can't ride them because we don't have saddles.
Yes, and we need like 20 slimes to get.
No, saddles you can't make. Saddles you have to find.
I thought that you can make it with the phone. I must have made a thousand times. Hey, horsey.
Hi, horsey. Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. I meant to eat the... Ah! No, bacon, I don't want you. Bacon is chasing me. I'm gonna eat the carrot. I'm gonna eat the carrot.
What do pigs love?
Apparently bacon. I mean carrot. Pigs love bacon. Oh, how about you, duck? What do you like?
Duck.
Not this carrot. Hi, bacon. Come here, bacon. Where's your other bacon friend?
Look, a pig is following me. Now we could have two.
Come on, bacon. What are you doing, bacon? What are you? No, she has a bow and arrow. Why are you looking at her? Come on, bacon. And he looked at you and said, "Oh no, she has a bow and arrow. She's gonna try to kill me."
No, I don't want to kill you, piggy. I love you, piggy.
Now make baby bacon. Baby bacon. We have a family of piglets.
Now we can drag him inside. I just have a baby.
I want you to feed horses.
Carrots.
Hay. 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 You want hay? Ah, eat some hay. Eat some hay. Eat some hay. How about you? Hey, hey, hey. I am looking at you, sir. Jeez, you eat a lot of hay. No, I don't want to keep feeding you hay. You're going to eat all my hay. Like, what? You greedy hay eater.
Let's go check on the family of pigs.
Hey, piggies, come on. Come on. I got a nice new home for you.
Here.
Come on. Come on. Come on, guys. Come on. You can do it. What, you can't fit the doors? You too frack? Your baby's in here. Kind of.
Come on. Come on, girls.
Maybe if I push them through a little. Come on. Oh boy, here you go with the issue with pigs now. Pigs apparently can't walk through doors because they're too fat. Today, on Minecraft, pushing a pig through a door. Fat pigs do not fit through doors. Okay, you know what, case, guys? I give up on you. You're just impossible. Go through the door! You know what? Screw you guys.
Make them come through the other door.
I'm gonna punch them in the face is what I'm gonna do. They don't fit through the door.
Then make a bigger door.
I'm not making a bigger door just for them pigs.
Where are they?
They went to the other side. Did that chicken lay an egg yet?
I don't know. Piggies!
Peril from the other side.
Our glass is not holding very well.
Yes, it is. Where is it?
Where is it?
Where is it? Wham! There it goes.
Yay!
Now there's no rain in our house except for over here.
Over here.
Or I need to build
piggies. Piggies! Come on!
No, I don't need to build a piggy.
Come on, piggy! Come on! Piggy! Piggy!
They don't fit through the door, just leave them.
Okay.
What the heck?
Hey, look, a hatch.
Oh,
that'd be creepy. Get out of my way, creepy.
I need food.
I got some food.
So do I. I must have winked 1,000 times. An egg.
Where's that chicken?
It's gone. We lost the chicken.
Boo. We need a chicken to lay eggs.
We need this, we need this, we need this, we need this. We can't take that, so we're gonna need this. And this. And last but not least, we can put this away and I don't know. That's it. I think we're good. So first, a little bit of bread. And then
you baked bread.
Yep, I baked bread.
Now we could eat bread for dinner tonight.
And then I cooked a cake.
We baked a cake, yay!
Yay, I baked a cake.
Hey, dude. Hey, turtle. I'm getting hit.
What is wrong with your dogs?
I don't know.
They're just sitting there staring at the corner. There's some Blair Witch dogs. You better watch out with them.
Why?
They're gonna get you cursed.
They're not witch dogs, they're my dogs.
Bacon! You killed one of your dogs. Good job.
No! Oh, that because I have this large. Good thing I have two dogs.
I killed the bacon 1,000 times.
Hey, bacon! What? I want to go back in! How do I go back in? Daddy, how do I go back in? Whee! Oops, I forgot.
Oh, wait. No, where do you think you're going?
What?
No!
What? Yes! I closed it! Why, you want to keep all the horses attached?
Yeah, well, I let it go by accident because I was going to try to ride it. But that didn't work out, so I had to reattach it and it started walking away. Meow. This door.
What door?
The door that it came in through.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
I'm singing in the rain. I'm singing in the
Hold
rain.
Hold on, let me see if I could see you. Hold on.
Hmm. I see you.
I think I'll stay over here for a little bit. Daddy's creeping. He's a monster. Hey, look.
Oh, zombie.
Oh, hi, zombie.
Brains. If you're looking for brains, you're coming to the wrong house.
Yeah, if you're looking for brains, you came to the wrong house.
We ain't got no brains.
Why did I just hear?
Did you prep a pig?
We tamed pigs?
No, we didn't tame pigs.
Well, I want to tame pigs.
No, we can't tame pigs. You can, like, cage them up and then keep them. But you can't tame them.
Hey, where are you?
I'm in the bed.
And then they're gonna throw us out of bed.
Oh, goodness. Alrighty, sorry about that, people. Oh, zombie on fire. Flaming zombie.
Classic.
Yep, it is a classic. Flaming zombies for the win. Oh, wait, I gotta make more fences.
Why? So our pets don't get out?
Yep, so our pets don't get out.
Yeah, because we can build a gate and then let our horses go, right?
Well, ideally, we don't want to let our horses go, but yeah.
If we build a big enough fence, we could let our horses go, and then when we let our horses go,
they won't escape.
Yes.
Wait a minute. What's going on here? Just the way down? I wasn't sure how I wanted to approach this one.
Just make a little turn.
No, because you see, our fence is way out there, which we can't just simply make a little turn. We have to do something to make it look nice.
Oh my god. Well, no one's gonna come by.
No one has to come by. If you don't understand my buildings, then you don't understand my buildings.
Stop it, creepy.
I'm not creepy.
Yeah, you are.
You're not very nice.
Well, you're creepy.
I'm not creepy. I'm just saying, you don't understand my... Blah, creeper. We got a couple... Eat my blades, creeper. Oh, where was I? Oh, yes. I was saying. Let me see here. We can build this, like.
This?
This, maybe? If we do this.
You're like, stuck.
No, not really. If we do it like this. And make it kind of like a...
A cobblestone fence.
Cobblestone building. That doesn't look even... I don't like... I hate when even...
What?
I just don't like uneven buildings.
Well, I do.
Well, you do, but you're not me and you're not the one building everything, are you?
Who's gonna live there?
Nobody. It's just a building. You! Building block. One, two. One, two. Yeah, I know. I'm weird. How high should it be? Like, I'm just thinking about it. That looks like a high enough. Yeah, that looks about right. Let me just... Oh, no. Why would you do that to me, Steve?
know Steve.
Yeah, you know Steve. Steve is Steve.
Yeah, Steve is mean.
Boom. A boom, 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 ha, 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 ha.
It's time to have bread for lunch.
It's time to have bread for lunch. It's time to eat that fruit punch.
We don't have fruit punch.
Punch.
Yeah, yeah, punch. I have fruit punch.
Okay. This is how we pretty it up.
What do you need to make fences?
Wood. Sticks. And wood.
I have.
And sometimes cobblestone.
Well, if you want to build a cobblestone thing.
Oh, what creeper. The? What with the creepers, man?
What? What?
Attack of the creeper tomatoes. Don't blow up! The creeper has exploded in my mine shaft. And now I'm stuck. Hey.
Hey, what?
You're crispity crunching into the microphone.
Sorry.
Oh, here's crunch. Crunch. Crunch.
This is so good. Daddy.
Woody. Oh, it's almost time.
I got wood. Here.
I made a cake. I know what to do. Watch this. This is funny. You do this. You make this. You do this.
How do you make wood?
Check this out.
What?
Can you please move from there?
Okay.
This works out the way I want it to.
What?
What the what? Oh, I'm sitting here moving things that I wasn't supposed to move, that's why. Where did I put it?
What?
This.
Why did we put a fence in our house?
That did not work out the way I wanted it to.
What is that? What were you supposed to make?
Let me see if I can do it. I need a... It was a half slab? Half slab is what I need? We got half slabs anymore? We got full slabs. I don't see half slabs. decorative and decorative. This carpet. This wool. That's a different color blocks. Maybe it's
You left the door open.
It's okay, it's daytime.
Is it?
Close enough.
Hey, look, another horse. What are those?
What?
Where did the cake? Mama, look. Why is it floating?
I don't know. That didn't quite work out the way I wanted it to. And now you can walk up to the cake and you press L2 and you eat a piece.
Ooh, okay, I could eat a piece.
Yeah, go ahead, eat a piece.
Yay. Only,
sadly, cake only restores one thing of food.
I'm Eunice. Remember?
There you go, you're full.
Cake fills me. What are you doing, wasting all the cake?
Nope, I was eating my food.
Hey, that's our food. Not just your food.
Hey, I cooked it. You sat around looking out the window the whole time.
Yeah.
The hell was out the window?
A chicken.
No, I saw something else.
What was it?
Looked like a monster or something. Probably skeletons. Or was it the sheep that I saw? Oh, yeah.
Ooh, it's beautiful. Why do you look so little?
What do you mean, why do I look so little?
In your inventory, you look so little.
I don't know.
I wish you could type anything. Yep, skeleton.
Our hour. Yeah, it's past our hour.
What?
It's what? Past our hour.
No, what time is it?
1:01. So we can stop this, eat real quick, and then we will be on Ark, I think. Unless we have other plans.
Do we have plans, Mom? No, we don't. We don't have plans.
Thanks for watching. Like, share, subscribe. You can check us out here and check out some of my other videos on the Home of Nerd channel. Follow Home me Nerd. On Twitch and Floating Cakes. Floating Cakes. So, see ya. Say bye-bye.
Bye.